myself, the students, and staff would like to welcome our family and friends to this great concert. This is Music in Our Schools Month concert, so this is a very special time for us. If everyone can please look at their concert program on the back, is our expectations, just the things that help our students perform to the best of their abilities in our school-wide expectations, as they are used to me saying, being respectful, responsible, and safe. And during our concert, that really is having our cell phones off and away so we can enjoy the music. If we can look at the exits so everyone is aware, I'm sure we will not need them, but we need to know just in case. We cannot wait for the show. Good job, everybody. We're excited.
Thank you. Thank you so much. That was Bad Blood by Taylor Swift, also by Kendrick Lamar. You could hear a little bit of R&B rhythm in our bass and cello section. Great job, bass and cellos. Our next piece is going to be Poker Face by Lady Gaga. And also, it was co-written by Red One, her producer, when she first got popular in the late 2000s. First decade. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. And our last piece is called Samba La Bamba by William Owens, and it features the dance rhythm, so a Latin dance rhythm. So we hope that you enjoy this last piece. Thank you so much.
Good evening and thank you for your patience. This is the seventh grade chorus. We have a fabulous program for you. I think you're gonna love what you hear, so I'm gonna stop talking, which they know is really hard for me to do, so they can relate. I will tell you, families, because I'm gonna talk to them, that they are awesome. Not only are they awesome musically, they are awesome. They are so respectful, their behavior's outstanding, we have a good time, we talk, we socialize, and then we go right back to work. And that is a really, really fun ensemble to be a part of. So thank you for sharing your children. We've got some great tunes for you, and here we go.
Thank you.
So we're going to go from some very old school pop to some very new school pop. This was actually, you know, this is a very kind of grown-up song, but this was actually a student request, and they, again, sound pretty angelic. So this is Adele's Easy On Me. Just fun to sing. We start immediately after a December concert, so We see each other first thing in the morning. It's gray, it's cold, we're sleepy. We've had a lot of fun with this program. Made more fun by the fabulous canvas stylings of Mr. Dan Williams. So thank you, Mr. Williams. They will be on full display in this next piece, which I could not play. So thankful for Mr. Williams. So we're going to do a little ode to the Jackson 5. And thank you so much again for sharing your children. Who should be being quiet right now? Please and thank you. There we go. Yes, thank you very much. They had a great time in this piece. We're getting a little moving and grooving. So I hope you enjoy. And then we will send it over to our fabulous 7th grade band. So thank you for coming and sharing your challenging children with us. evening again. We're actually quite rapid at getting back over here, but now my food has fallen apart and I am fixing this, but I thought I would introduce this already. So in the March concert, I always do fun tunes, pop tunes, tunes that they know, and they ask me for different tunes, and you will find that they're all tunes that you have heard before. One of them is way more contemporary than the others. And we took a vote. And it's so funny because the last piece we're playing is by Taylor Swift. And no one, half of them wouldn't admit that they like Taylor Swift, but when we did the blind vote, it won by a landslide. Now me, myself, I like Travis Kelce. So I was good for him. I just got one more string to put back here. Have you ever seen a bassoon before? So, Max is in my room every day, and he loves to play music, and he thinks we should have all these different kinds of instruments, and we should fundraise and get all these weird, weird instruments, which we may do. But he would like to say just a short little thing about the bassoon.
Ah, yes, the bassoon. As part of the double reed instrument family, it has a double reed, and this is what the reed sounds like by itself. Sort of like a kazoo, but once put on the bassoon, it sounds something like this. Yeah, I'm still getting used to that piece, but I'll be playing this on our next piece, Savannah, and I hope you enjoy.
I've got to be honest with you, I thought in no way we'd ever be able to play this piece, but they're killing it.